Good morning, Sweet Home. Today is Tuesday, May 23rd, and is a day three. My name is Elena Zilsberger, and here are today's morning announcements.
A special thank you goes out to all of the students and staff who volunteered to donate blood last week, Friday. Our prize winners for the Connect Life raffle were Please stop down to see Mrs. Liberta in room 309 or Mrs. Utzig in room 306 to claim your prize. If you were unable to donate, don't worry. Connect Life offers blood drives at various locations throughout the summer and will be back next year for another drive. Attention class of 2024, the time to take your senior portrait is near. Herman Studios will be coming into school on June 5th and June 6th to take your yearbook portrait free of charge. Please check your school email for more information, including the link to sign up and reserve your preferred time spot before June 1st. Any juniors not signed up at that time will be assigned a time slot. See Mrs. Schultz or Mrs. Pellucci with any questions. The Fitness Center will be closed from May 22nd to May 26th. Only those scheduled for Panther Games qualifying events may attend.
Attention seniors, when you have met all of your graduation requirements, please return your school-issued iPad and charger to the library starting May 22nd. Your iPad can also be turned in during Senior Field Day on June 5th. When your iPad has been returned, you will be given a receipt and can then receive your graduation tickets and diploma. Please be sure to sign out of all your accounts and transfer any files, photos, and work you want to keep to your own device and personal account. This includes any important emails in your school email account. Your school accounts will be disabled after you graduate.
Since 1990, the U.S. government has designated the month of May as Asian American and Pacific Islander Heritage Month, celebrating the achievements and contributions of Asian Americans and Pacific Islanders in the United States.
Let's celebrate Asian American and Pacific Islander Month with NBA player Jordan Clarkson.
Jordan Clarkson was born in Tampa, Florida, to African American Mike Clarkson and Filipino American Annette Davis. She was born in Bangkalore, Pampanga, Philippines.
Some positive things Clarkson has done to help his community is when a Filipino food truck in Utah got vandalized with racial slurs. After hearing about it, Jordan Clarkson helped to restore that food truck. Clarkson also donated 50 pairs of shoes and held a basketball camp in Taguig.
Throughout his first 8 seasons in the NBA, Jordan Clarkson has proven himself to be a great role player. This season, he's averaging 19 points per game, 4.6 assists, and 3.9 rebounds. Back in 2019, he won Sixth Man of the Year award for the Utah Jazz.